self-propelled four-wheel drive. I have a Troy-built four-cycle trimmer, which I have the pole pruner and garden tiller for that. My BG55 steel blower, handheld blower. My Echo SRM230, I've already done a review on it. Some of y'all have already seen it. My Shindawa T261. A couple years ago, this was like second to like the top of the line. It's a really good trimmer. I use this mainly as like a brush cutter, you know, or if edge hasn't been done in a while, then I'll just run this through it to get it ready for the 230. Also have a Homelot chainsaw, HS80 steel hedge trimmers. But yeah, I have not cold started this thing in a long time, so and also I have more equipment than just this. You know, I have all my hand tools, my oil barrel, some trash cans, electric trimmers, and yeah, all that jazz. So really quick, I'm gonna make sure a couple things are good on this, and then I'll cold start it for you guys. Oil is good. A bit of a problem, but it gets going. You all get the gist. Alright, next I'll do my chainsaw. By the way, you have to sharpen the blades on this really bad. Prime it. so I'll do my blower. To the BR-400. It's an older style handheld, but it works great. Alright, do my 230 next. This is my favorite trimmer. Choke. Prime it 10 times on my prime it a couple. I'm not sure how many that was. Hasn't been cold starting in a while either. All right.
Okay. There seems to be a problem with this. This year I plan to get a Hustler 36-inch zero-turn, bigger trailer, and fix up my truck. But, that's it guys.
Andrew, Sunkist Lawn Service, signing out.